The Necron weapon is in sight. It appears to be some kind of artificial world.
So many unsuspecting hosts for contagion. Is that not so, Maltrius?
Indeed, indeed. But to reach the surface, we must first destroy its defense platforms. See that this is done, and I shall bring the chalice of entropy into that world's heart.
It shall be so.
You shall not forget our closing on the Isle of Terror. Cleric, destroy them.
Yes, Great One.
Seal the Great Art. Heresy of the highest order.
Doomfire's unleashed. Doomfire's unleashed.
Impressive, Great One.
Then we shall thin them. Ready the tremor cannon.
Enemy ship sighted!
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Tremor cannon active, Great One.
Some sacrifices are necessary, Nemesaur. My gunners will endeavor to spare as many as we can.
Thanks, Great One.
We've crushed an enemy defense platform!
It's a trap! Disengage it!
We've lost an escort craft!
coordinates and I will deploy reinforcements.
Doomfire is unleashed! Your orders! Moving to those coordinates! To the slaughter! Show us our victims! Reporting! Stand ready! We'll follow your command for now. Repair the damage at once! Locking weapons! Setting course. We stand ready.
I have my own battle to fight. We will weather their fire.
The Dark Throne teams with invaders. Cleric, drive back their ships.
At once, Great One.
Lord, the Necron Thesis vaults are emptying against us. I require immediate reinforcement or the ritual will be disrupted.
I understand. Malevolence, I believe it is time to unleash the Hounds of Lorgar. Have our anointed terminators make ready for immediate incursion.
An excellent idea.
Show us our victims!
Repair the damage! At once!
We have secured the summoning site.
Even now, the demonic soldiers have great nerve to join the fray to assist our efforts.
The Apostle speaks too soon. There is no end to these necrons. We need more bodies to stem their assault.
You shall have them, as many as you need. Our willing sacrifice to the Lord of Decay.
You have everything to hear. We are eternal. We will not be overcome.
For the War Master! Setting course! To the slaughter! Detected! Prepare my ship, or else... I cannot master!
Escort craft lost!
Ship or us! We stand ready! unstoppable! Show us our victims! As the War Master wills! Your orders!
Has been overrun and the chalice lost. Nothing now stands between the Necrons and victory.
The Necron weapon is in sight. It appears to be some kind of artificial world.
So many unsuspecting hosts, the contagion. Is that not so obvious?
Indeed, indeed. But to reach the surface, we must first destroy its defense platforms. See that this is done, and I shall bring the chalice of entropy into that world's heart.
It shall be so.
Intruders! You shall not prevent our closing of the Eye of Terror. Cleric, destroy them.
Yes, Great One.
Seal the Great Eye. Heresy of the highest order.
We stand ready. Doomfire is unleashed. Fires unleashed.
Their numbers are impressive, Great One.
Then we shall thin them. Ready the tremor cannon.
Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted!
Tremor cannon active, Great One. However, I worry over our own vessels in the engagement zone.
Some sacrifices are necessary, Nemesaw. My gunners will endeavor to spare as many as we can.
My thanks, Great One.
We've crushed an enemy defense platform!
for the Watermaster! For the Watermaster! Doomfire's unleashed! Doomfire's unleashed! Repair that damage at once! Reporting! Escort craft lost! Fire's unleashed! Repair my ship or else!
Understood. Give me the coordinates and I will deploy reinforcements.
For the Watermaster! Set engines to full ahead! Your orders! For the ruinous powers! Show us our victims! Engines hot! We stand ready! Repair my ship, or else... For the Watermaster! We'll follow your command, for now!
Assault group deployed. Our possessed warriors are too ferocious for the defenders. Good. We can breathe easier once that cannon falls silent.
Lead out from the Cadian raiders. Cleric, drive back their ships.
At once, Great One.
Lord, the Necron sees his vaults are empty and idiots ask. I require immediate reinforcement or the ritual will be disrupted.
I understand. Malevolence, I believe it is time to unleash the Hounds of Lorgar. Have our anointed Terminators make ready for immediate incursion.
An excellent idea. As the Watermaster wills!
Secure the
the summoning site. Even now, the demonic soldiers of Great Nurgle join the fray to assist our efforts.
The Apostle speaks too soon. There is no end to these necrons. We need more bodies to stem their assault.
You shall have them, as many as you need. Our willing sacrifice to the Lord of Decay.
The Eye Turtle not be overcome.
It's a trap! Disengaging! Show us our victims! Hull breaches detected! For the ruinous powers! We've lost an escort craft! Your orders! Repair that damage at once! Incompetence! We cannot fight on! Show us our victims! Heavy damage! We've lost an escort craft! We stand ready! Reporting!
Yes! The summoning is done! Great Nurgle, my soul is yours! Bring forth your great entropy and sweep this gaudy idol to dust!
Magnificent! Maltrius was true to the last. He surely serves the Plague Father in you, reborn from the cauldron as a prince of demons.
A reward you and I might someday share now our dedication to Nurgle is proven beyond doubt. But first, my conquest must continue.
The Necrons, once masters of the galaxy of yore, are no more. Their immutable civilization now crumbles under the gifts of entropy. Witness, Vryken, the promise fulfilled. Maltrius is now at the Plague Father's side, and the Necrons lament within his cauldron. From their corruption, a thousand new plagues will arise to wither away the immortality of their kind. Who knows what joys they shall bring the galaxy? And you, Vryken, now bear Nurgle's mark. I see his glory reflected upon you. Praise the Plague Father. Praise his mortal servant.
I feel his blessing teeming in my veins, his decay on my breath. Praise Nurgle. Praise the Dark Gods!
unstoppable! Doomfire's unleashed! We've crushed an enemy defense platform! Doomfire's unleashed! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Master! Enemy ship sighted! Fires unleashed. Crushed an enemy defense platform! We've crushed an enemy defense platform!
You
Engines hot! We are unstoppable! Enemy ship sighted! Enemy ship sighted! Dead claws away! Enemy ship sighted! Fire's unleashed. Team slaughtered them! Warp strike successful, Master! Doomfire's unleashed! Fear us, for we strike from the warp! Warp strike successful, Master! Reporting! Slaughter them! Doomfire's unleashed! Fire's unleashed. I cannot master. Doomfire's unleashed. Repair that damage at once! Soul breach is detected! We've lost an escort craft! Enemy station is falling apart! Fires unleashed. Repair my ship, or else. Fires unleashed. We've crushed an enemy defense platform.
The Cadian sector is amongst the most vital of the Imperium's defenses, guarding as it does the only known navigable route out of the Eye of Terror. So long as the Cadian Gate holds, the Imperium remains secure. After 10,000 years of defiance, Cadia finally fell during the opening stages of the 13th Black Crusade. Now it is little more than an honored memory, and an example to those who strive in the service of mankind.
Moving to those coordinates! Doomfire's unleashed! Crushed an enemy defense platform! Enemy ship sighted! Doomfire's unleashed! Fires unleashed! Damage at once! Doomfire's unleashed! Doomfire's fires unleashed! We've crushed an enemy defense platform! Crushed an enemy defense platform! Doomfire's unleashed!
Glory of Nurgle.
Destiny shifts in your favor. Zeench favors you.
For the glory of Nurgle.
As the War Master wills!
Swift Death Squadron, seek your prey.
Fires unleashed.